children. In today's conversation class, we will talk about dog. We will say few sentences on dog. We all have done the craft work on dog, isn't it? So we will say few sentences on this dog. Now, see, I have already drawn a dog for you. And then I have written some points on dog. Let's see. Dog is a pet animal. Dog is what kind of animal? Dog is a pet animal. Now, what is a pet animal? Pet animal is that animal which we can keep in our houses. We can keep with us at home. That is called pet animal. So, dog is a pet animal. Dog lives in a kennel. We live in our houses. We learnt in previous class that we live in our house. So, where does dog live? Dog lives in a kennel. Kennel is somewhat like this. Maybe I am not totally correct to draw a kennel, but it is somewhat like this. Okay, dog lives in a kennel. Then, dog loves to eat bones. We love to eat what? You said you all love to eat chicken. Some of you like to eat biryani. Now, what does dog loves to eat? Dog loves to eat bones. Okay? Dog loves to eat bones. And then, dog has sharp teeth. Dog has sharp teeth. It is very sharp. Teeth of the dog is very sharp. Dog has sharp teeth. So children, we have learnt 4 sentences on dog. Now, what is your work? Your work first is to make this dog as your craft work and then just put a stick on its back, okay? So that you can play with it. So you first make a dog, take help of your parents and learn these sentences. I'm not pressurizing you to learn in one day. You can take your time, learn easily, very easy. You learn this 4 sentences. So whenever your friends or your relatives ask you, can you say something about dog, you can quickly say this 4 sentences. Is it okay? Okay, today the class is over and we will be back again in the next class. Till then, goodbye.